What is this million? 234 million. Then 610,000. 610,324 and 24. So by this, if you understand, so I will give the homework. You write the name of following numbers in international system. Write the name of numbers in international conversion of numbers Indian system into international system means how many million is equal to how many thousand or how many lakh. So the topic, second topic, is conversion of numbers into one system to others. Like, for example, here we write 1 lakh. We write 1 lakh is equal to how many thousand? Given that 1 lakh, and someone told how many copies I will given, how many thousand to become is equal to 1 lakh. Means 1,000, 2,000, 4,000, 5,000, 6,000, 10,000. How much thousand I will give you is equal to the 1 lakh. So first we write what is the value of 1 lakh. See here. 1s, 10s, 100s, 1,000, 10,000 lakh in Indian system. So this is the, it will make 1,000. Then how many thousand? I think 100,000. If we take 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 4,000, and so on, we make 100,000. Then we say that 100,000 is equal to 1 lakh. So we fill here 100. Means 1 lakh is equal to 100,000. We don't take one more question. 1 million. 1 million is equal to how many lakh? 1 million is equal to how many? So first we write what is the value of 1 million. Every time we only we write the largest number means what we convert. Means 1 million is converted into lakh. So first we write what is 1 million. What is 1 million? 1 million is international system. So less the comma after 3 digits. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, 100,000, then million. So now if we write this system into Indian, then what is the number? This first we write the same numbers. Then again we put the comma according to Indian system. See here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are 6 zeros in Arab numbers, which is international system, and same 6 zero in Indian system. So how many like this? Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh. So how many lakh? I think 10 lakh is equal to 1 million. So you understand this? First, what we given? The given you write and convert into what we obtain in that system. In Indian system, 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000, then lakh, 10 lakh, then crore. But in international system, 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000. In Indian system, in international system, there are one difference. After 10,000, in Indian system, lakh. But in international system, 100,000. Then million. 10 lakh is equal to 1 million. You understand this? So, I will give you the homework.
And this is very important.
to know the value of yourself as the value of numbers on place on different digits, different places. If you write the numbers 6, 4, 2, 0, 1, 9, this it is the number given 6, 4, 2, 0, 1, 9. We read in Indian system, then 6,42,090. So what is the place value? If we find the place value of every digits, then we write 9. What is the place? 1's place. 1's place means the value is 1. So multiplied by 1, we obtain 9. The second digit is 1, and the value of, and what is the value? 1's 10's place. The value of 1 on 10th place, 1 into 10 is equal to 10. And the value of 0, if we put 0 on every place, its value is 0, but it is put on 100th place. So if we write these, the place value of 0, then we write 0 into